Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Dhruvin. Here in this video, I will show you how to sync your Apple Journal with iCloud on your iPhone. Recently, Apple launched the in iOS 17 update Apple Journal applications for the iPhone user. Now the Apple Journal is great tool for the jotting down your activities and routines. If you are worried about the losing your iPhone when to access your journal entire from the any device. Now the best when is your Apple Journal is syncing with your iClouds. Now this question is what to do for the sync Apple Journal with iCloud on my iPhone. Now please make sure follow the steps. Now first of all, open the settings save from the iPhone home screens. Here please make sure tap on the your profile picture at the top corner. Here profile picture scroll down and find out the iCloud options and please make sure tap on it. Here in your iPhone you can see also show all options available. Now please make sure tap on it. Here the scroll down and find out the journal. If the journal is turned off, now please make sure turn on these settings. This amazing way to you can easily sync your Apple Journal with iCloud on your iPhone. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you have any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.